TCC Commander page provides options for customizing torque converter clutch operation to match your vehicle's powertrain combination, as well as your personal driving style. TCC engagement RPM, as well as other in-depth settings, can be adjusted to meet your needs. The RPM entries are based on input shaft RPM, which is the same as engine RPM when the TCC is engaged. Setting minimum engagement RPM too low could cause bucking or surging, so use caution when adjusting it. There are two options under the TCC mode drop-down box. Basic cruise mode only allows torque converter clutch operation at cruise in the top gear of the selected range. You can specify the minimum engine RPM and maximum throttle percentage for engagement. Use this mode when you only want TCC lockup during highway cruising for better fuel economy. Total command mode gives you complete control over the torque converter clutch. You can select which gears the TCC can engage in during part or full throttle. First gear TCC engagement is only available in some transmissions if the valve body has been modified to allow it. You can also select whether the TCC releases, partially slips, or stays fully engaged for upshifts at part or full throttle. Partial slip is recommended for part throttle to make shifts smoother and to decrease stress on the driveline. The orange TCC modulation tuning curve in the graph view is used to adjust the TCC solenoid duty cycle during shifts when partial slip is enabled. For full throttle operation, sync release is the recommended TCC action during shifts. Sync release precisely synchronizes the release of the TCC with each upshift so that it's not noticeable to the driver and no RPM flare will occur. Sync release works best if learned shift timing is checked under the Miscellaneous tab and the learning procedure has been completed. You can learn more about this feature in the Miscellaneous Settings video. Fill in the boxes at the bottom to customize minimum RPM for TCC engagement, maximum RPM for TCC to remain locked at closed throttle, minimum fluid temperature for engagement, and qualification delay. Qualification delay is the amount of time in seconds that all conditions you entered must be met before the TCC engages at part throttle. A smaller value will cause quicker engagement, while a larger value increases stability. Only check the Enable TCC Slip Detection box if your transmission has an input shaft or turbine speed sensor connected. Checking this box will allow the Quick 4 to monitor TCC slip and set an error code if slip is detected. Checking the Disable TCC PWM box causes immediate torque converter clutch engagement when commanded, with no modulation. This is usually not necessary because the Quick 4's algorithms don't excessively modulate TCC apply. When Total Command Mode is enabled, a new pair of tuning curves are added to the graphical interface that control TCC engagement. In order for the TCC to engage, the criteria you've entered in each box and the minimum turn-on RPM shown on the graph must be met. Checking Independent TCC RPM Graph lets you control TCC engagement and release separately for each individual gear using the graphical tuning interface.